I know what turns me on. And guess what? It isn't marriage.
I get pretty annoyed at politicians who think that I want to spend my life with some raggedy ass. What? Straighter? Oh. Okay.
I'm a Republican because I want to be seen as nothing more than the over-the-top cartoon that cuts your wife's hair.